In June 1945, the other Congress leaders were released from prison. The Viceroy summoned the Indian leaders for a conference at Simla, with a view to help the formation of a more representative executive council. The conference began on a hopeful note, but broke down because of Jinnah's insistence that his party should have the exclusive right to nominate Muslim members of the Viceroy's Executive Council.